got a great one, game one today. Croatia and Belarus both victorious in their opening day games yesterday. Face off, which in a game that could decide who tops Group D. Banks tries to turn the corner. Change of angle. Beramanga gets it on the inside. Tough turnaround jump shot is so, so sweet. Finds Tarasova in the corner. Puts it on the floor, gets to the middle. Great rotation defensively. Benic with a steal. Two on one. And Benic gets the two. Credit the defense that Croatia played. Mazura tries to turn the corner. Luchenka switches out. Benkovic, little turnaround jump shot is good. Chance for Croatia in transition here. Turning over straight back. Tarasova looks long. Mihajlovic fakes the behind the back pass for two. Tarasova, little hesitation, finds Marina Kress. Still 8 seconds on the shot clock. Mihajlovic, cute little finish. Tarasova outside the 3-point line, looks inside to Kress. Kress backs in, turnaround jump shot is good. And a free anchor. We'll finish the game with a basketball. The two won't count, it's after the buzzer. But Belarus confirmed their progress into the second round.